For now, it's for the future, but he has to walk you through the process. But then you need to focus on his word and be faithful to it, and then he will see you for every step and every level of the success. Joseph had a dream. How many of you know about Joseph? His dream landed him in a prison. But God is a promise keeper. And sometimes you come at a crossroad in your dreams and your vision. But then he gave me this song. He said, I'm a promise keeper. It doesn't matter how long it takes. Trust me. Lift up your hands to him. How many of you have dreams here? It may be your family. It may be your education. But God is a promise keeper. Yes, he is. He told me I'm your way maker. Miracle worker. Promise keeper. Light in the darkness. That is who you are. Sing it again with all your heart. He's a way maker. Miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. That is who you are. Lift up your hands to him. Begin to prophesy over your dreams. I don't know what God has told you in your heart, but it's possible. God specializes in taking the little dreams that we have and gifts that we have and multiplying them. Lift up your hands to me. Take care. But it took him from being a shepherd boy to the throne. Good reason are too good for him. Lift up your hands. He's a way maker. Maybe nobody has ever succeeded in your family. You will be the first. Lift up your hands. Prophesy to yourself. Let those dreams come alive today. God specializes in bringing out successful people. He takes people from the dust to the throne. Lift up your hands to me. Wave those umbrellas. Come on, let's give them praise. Come on.